Imagine an incompressible fluid passing through a tube. If the tube's cross-sectional area narrows in a particular region, the fluid's flow speeds up. This suggests that the kinetic energy of the fluid in this region is more. Since the principle of conservation of energy holds true, it implies that net work is done on this part of the fluid.